Hello guys, this is Kate from Odessa, and actually today we went a little away from Odessa city because I would like to show you several variants how you can spend time here if you ever decide to come. On previous topics we discussed, there is a lot of things that you can do in Odessa city if you ever come. So we discussed skating rinks, horse riding, kayaking, and really million other things. So you already know that Odessa is such a city where you will never be bored if you ever decide to come here, even in winter time, because usually people associate our city with the summer, with the sun, with the sea, and that's correctly. Actually, there is a resort area, but what you can do if you ever decide to come here in winter time? A lot of people, they are asking about skiing resorts, and if you ever Google this information, you know that we have a huge, for our country, really big resort area in Carpathian Mountain, that the most famous, that's Ply, Bukovelj, you probably know, and Dragobrats, Slavskaya, so several really famous resorts. But if you ever decided to go here, and for example, that will be snowing, that will be little frozen in Odessa, and you will have, for example, one day, and you wanted to do something new here, so we offer to you to go little, that's only 1.5 hours from by bus from Odessa, and so you can come here and just trying to ski in. We will show you a little more about this ski resort. The name of this resort is Berezovka. So if you ever decide to come here and do something new, we really recommend. That will not be really interesting for people who are pretty good in skiing. But if you just want to have fun, or you want to remember how is it to do, or you just want to see a little snow, because that's really seldom seeing in Odessa in the winter time, so you can go here and just spend a good day. We can show you prices here, so we just rented a skiing that's a little around $15 per day. If you want to have a pay pass, that's $20 maybe, the maximum, depending from the day. If you want to go here on Saturday and Sunday, so that will be a little more expensive. But generally, that's pretty cheap, it's pretty fine. They always have fake snow here, so they produce snow specially for this resort area. And only one thing that you need, that's the temperature below 0 degrees.